on, play with me a little bit here. This is not hard. This is just coming out of your resting state. It's coming out of the resting state. We're going in to the implicit order where all potentials exist that you have access to. Physiology here. I want you to draw that energy up that straw to the top of your head. Take a deep breath in, pull it all the way up to the top of your head, and I want you to hold it there. Let it build. And as you exhale, now relax. Come on now. We're disturbing the molecules in your body energetically. Don't think, just do it. Another breath in, draw it all the way up through your lower abdomen, your upper abdomen, through your chest, your throat, all the way to the top of your head. And I want you to hold it there now. Energy follows awareness. Let it build. Come on. And as you exhale now, relax. all across your eyebrows and the circumference of your head that occupies space and space. the space that your legs are in space, and the volume of space that your thighs and knees, calves and shins, your ankles and feet, the tops of your feet, and the space that your entire lower extremities occupy in space, and the space they're in space. Stay present. Stay present. That first belief that you wanted to change based on how you used to think and feel. Remember it. Circuits wired in your brain. Remember the old belief and become conscious of it. You to surrender that belief to that great power within you that gives you life, that's both personal and universal. I want you to ask it to take it from you and organize it in a way that is just right for you. It's real. that this is no longer true about you. Remember, you're changing your belief. Repeat it until you believe it. And let your body be in the emotional experience so it believes it is well. Change your energy. Come on, change it. Be empowered. Make up your mind. with firm intention what you do want to believe about yourself. And make it with an elevated heart and an emphatic mind. Make up your mind and send the signal to your body that this is what you do want to believe, and make it an experience so that your body never forgets. Be empowered. Be the Lord of your destiny. Make your belief a new energy, a new energy. And remember it. Remember it and repeat it until your body and mind believe it. Be absolute. Let your body become electrified. You're walking through the gate. Be lifted. Energized, be inspired, be invincible. Make this the new gut feeling. Inspiration is seeing a future without any obstacles. It's beyond analysis. It's knowing. There is a way to your destiny that is unpredictable, that's driven by the profound energy of your emotion. Your body believe it. Make your body believe it because it feels it and believes it's in the experience emotionally. Thank you. it there. I want this new energy to fill your being. And when I ask you to exhale, I want you to surrender this energy into the unknown.